Hi everybody, Sarah here. So it's the 19th of April 2018, it's Thursday. Last week I told you, I was giving a happy birthday in last week's video for yesterday, because I'm making this video today about something else. And if you remember, find out what time it was for. When it was mentioned. I can't find the date anyway, but I knew it was around that time. Okay, yeah. So it's 19th of April, and if you remember, 2018, so 7 years ago today, there was obviously on the news about Lis Sladen had passed away. Actually, I'm trying to remember how I found out. I think I was sitting downstairs on my laptop, and I was on Twitter. I remember being on Twitter, and I think I was doing that with my hat because like I'm on my phone. Because no, I was on my laptop, and yeah, I was on Twitter, and God, it was a while back. I'm pretty sure we had a bit of a different layout. We actually had the bit down the side. We realised it's a way on it now. I've got like a tweet deck thing on it before I actually went on the website, and yeah, down the side deck things got trending, and I remember looking at it because it had Elizabeth Slayton's name on it, and I was like, why is she trending? I thought, well, maybe it's coming back, she's coming back into Doctor Who, or something with Sarah Jane Adventures or something like that. And I just remember clicking on it, and it was saying she had died and all that. And I tried to think if it was like just people saying that, so I think, is it true? But then I thought it was Katie Manning or something else, you know. Oh God, but when it comes in, it is completely gone out my head now. It was somebody, may not have been, I don't know, but it was somebody that had actually been on Doctor Who. Had tweeted it, you know, as well, so obviously it was true then. And it was obviously on the news. And I'm sure it was around like 9, 10 o'clock. So it is literally like, to the hour, probably, kind of. I knew it was in the night, I knew it was like, it was after 9 o'clock, and it was before like 12, so in that time. But not that she died, I mean, that it was announced, anyway. Yeah, so I remember seeing that on Twitter, and then seeing it like on the news as well. I'm thinking back, I was trying to think if I can't remember what I was reading. I was reading something, and all about like they had to delay filming. They've been filming season 5 of Sarah Jane Adventures, and they had to delay it because Liz wasn't well. And obviously, it didn't say it. Just the process of like the flu or something like that. But that's put there to delay it, and oh, be back to film it soon. And I'm trying to think, I can't remember if I saw that after she died, if I've seen it like probably a week or so before she died. Yeah, so I only didn't think anything of it then, because nobody knew about it. But people knew about it, cause, I mean, Russell knew about it, and we talk about Russell like he's somebody I know. But Russell T. James probably knew, and obviously her family and all that. What really, that sounds really gets to me, but 17th of April is Brian Miller's birthday, which is his husband. 18th of April is David Tennant's birthday, and then she died on the 19th. And I always remember it because that year was David Tennant's 40th. So I can just imagine, like, that day he was celebrating his 40th. And then the next day he was told about why that was here. Or I don't know how we found out. Was it for Russell, was it for Brian, or whoever, I don't know. But I always remember that. Yeah, and then after that, because obviously they decided to put the last three, the last three stories, because there's like two parts to each story, so I think it was six episodes, I think. I remember that wasn't on until like the October. I think I was on holiday. I was on holiday. I can't remember if I saw the first episode, and then give the first two stories, and then give it two stories recorded that we had on holiday. Or I missed the first two, and I have to catch up with those before watching the last one. I can't remember. So it was something like that. But I remember thinking from that April to that October, I remember thinking, well, at least we've still got that to look forward to. I have to admit, when the last bit of that episode, when it showed back through, everything went so far. But if you see the last bit, last minute of that final Sarah Jane adventure episode. Then there was, it was like a few days. That happened on a Tuesday. God, it was a Tuesday, I remember that. I remember being Tuesday, 19th. That was a Tuesday. On a Saturday, it was the first episode of, it was the first episode of whatever season of Doctor Who. So, it was one of Matt Smith's ones, I know that. And I remember, perhaps at the beginning, at the end, I think in America it was at the end, but in this country it was at the beginning. And they got the year wrong on it as well. I remember that. They said 48, 2048. And the date of birth was actually 46, not 48. But we're watching that, I remember that coming up. And then straight afterwards on BBC 3, I think. Was it BBC 3 or was it CBC 7? It was one of those channels. And then, yeah, that came on, and the tributes from Matt, David, I would say Derek, though. I think there's that in the American, though. Matt, David, Russell, I think. So that played Clyde and Luke. many other people in it. Quite good to know. But there was one bit they showed, and I think it was on that, and they showed a little bit of a tribute bit in there somewhere at the end, maybe. And they were playing, what's it called over it, Someone Like You, Adele. Ever since then, that song makes me feel it because of that. It never really came up before, but because of that, it does. And obviously, there's ever Adele one that, make you feel my love. That makes me tear up because obviously the Glee, better. So yeah, kind of hard to listen to a thousand. Actually, a bit better now, but I mean, back then, yeah, so was that. And then I also remember, I think it was the day after she died. I think it was on the 20th, David was on BBC Breakfast talking about, well, he was on there to talk about something. I can't remember what he was on there to talk about. But because of what happened, they were more talking about Liz. Then there was a book that was bought, an autobiography. I took ages to get that because I think so many people ordered it. It was a bit of a delay to get it out, but I managed to get it. What else was it? What was the ring gun this week? Oh, I mentioned that the episode. I mentioned a special thing. Maybe I've been listening to anything. I'll probably remember if anyway. Switch this video off. I can't remember now. But, yeah, and since, I don't remember since when that, you'll see right by here where it sits. It is David and Matt. And I'll notice today, I've got Liz and Liquid. Yeah, so, yeah, I'll see you next video. Bye-bye.